Flames. And Don Henderson is down, getting slowly back up.
He's going to try and make his way to the bench. And there's the collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the linesman.
Dennis Wiedemann looks a little shaken up as well, Kelly.
So Wiedemann was clearly woozy after that.
He was.
To his feet, so it's like he... So it looks like we're staying 5-on-5 with 8 to go in the period. Don Henderson appears...
They've had a difficult time in his on the blue line. And now it's called back.
Hit the referee, and this gives the Leafs a chance, and Ward. Mark Chanet got
right
wired right in the chops. Is he cut? Yes,
yeah.
He is.
Oh, he's cut.
Wires it, and it at least it hit the glass to take some of the... Andy Planer will take a look at him.
Can't believe he's still standing up. He's got to be a tough guy. So we're going to be down to one official here.
And Graham Skilleter had not refereed a national...
Gardner. And Gardner banks it down for Clarkson. Clarkson taken down.
Oh, he's hurt.
That's injured the official, Dean Morton, who was also shaken up the other night in the game he was working.
Man. So Golubev and Clarkson are tied up, and you see Morton's legs are... This is what Morton sees. Ugh. Not much padding there for the officials. Nowhere to land. Oh, man. He actually lands more in his upper.
So Clarkson was taken down. He, in turn, took out. Officials get hurt in recent days. The other night in Minnesota, significantly less equipment. Morton, a former 4:45 into the period and getting to his feet.
He is going to feel terrible.
Well, that's right off the referee in the corner. And he is hurt. He is in a great deal of difficulty there. That left knee.
You see him grabbing his left side of your screen. Rooney tries to get out of the way. See as he turns.
Turned right into it.
That knee pad, that shears your knee. But it doesn't cover it. Watch, he gets it on the side of the knee.
Ooh.
This is right after he got hit. He tried to stay up. Looks like he went to blow the whistle.
Yeah, it did.
Now, they do wear knee pads, shin guards, jumped in. Might have been by Nick Holden, number two.
Chris Rooney being assisted here by...
It does! And Holtby able to steer it aside. Nice individual effort there. Might be
down, and as the Blue Jackets, Dubinsky tried to cycle that puck below the goal line, and it went off the... Brad goes down as he gets his skates caught up with Brandon Dubinsky, and as Dubé tries to cycle it back, it looks... Brad is going to head down the tunnel and get looked at here in Washington. You can tell he's not feeling...
Ian Walsh signaling to the other referee. I think he wants to stop here. He back of Weiss's skate even when he went down.
You can see he's... Bernstein is looking over the boards, going to attend to him, and that's what liked, and now... Here he's upended as the player's true, but one of those where you hate to say it might be a back injury.
John Tavares was talking about Backstrom to me, and he really thinks a lot about him back of the back of the head. So he has, you see that shot, and that one hurt a little bit. He makes you go in places that you don't want to go, and he makes it very difficult as you watch the linesman in the entire National Hockey League. I mean, he's great on faceoffs, Howie. He's strong in the corners. He's a terrific pack of goals because he has that ability to make good decisions. And plus, he plays...
Assisted on the Louis Erickson goal. First NHL point for Jordy Benn.
Oh, boy. From under him. Stayed down momentarily. There it is again. A very dangerous situation. Bang the back of his head. This is why he needed a helmet. Right there. Bang. He got his... That's why they blew the whistle here quickly. His feet got taken out from under him. And when he went back, he was totally off.
That's Steve Miller.
Steve Miller.
With help from Joe, Steve Miller.
Philadelphia. Buck moved up ahead. White drifts towards the slot. Now he's going to jump up there back in the net. Strike.
Listen, guys are coming at you. It's he's full on. Oh, yeah, just head hit the top of the glass there. Yeah.
Yeah, he's up. Plays at a time when, you know,
you can understand laying pucks out into the neutral zone.
We've already lost one ref, and now the second one. I mean, it's not a joking matter, but we all know about the Florida extra goaltender rule, right? I mean, the surgeon who's on duty here at the arena, I don't know his name, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Milan Lucic just wants to wire this puck back.
It'd actually be down to two linesmen in this game.